was so quick on the follow-up. Here's how he won the spot kick in the first place.
So it's a clear penalty. And he won it with perseverance. He won possession on the edge of the Wanderers penalty area. Kovic does well to block, but wasn't a great penalty in truth. But what was good about this was the composure to touch and smash the ball home. The Sky Blues part of the stadium has hit the